We are now in the longest bull market run in over 100 years. It started in 2009, which coincidentally was the same time that interest rates hit historic lows. Rates stayed near zero for 6 years, crept up a little bit, and then fell again. This bull market has been drunk on extremely cheap interest rates, but a question for you, where do we go from here?